Okay, so here is also a very handy splitter for a 4-pin trailer light hookup. So you can continue to have your light bar still in use and still be able to tow a trailer with hookups. So the splitter is plugged into my 4-pin here, nice and tight. And then as you see it comes down, it splits into two where you can have your light bar hooked up and continue to use it. And you also then have a second 4-pin pigtail for your trailer.